normally don't run these classic NASCARs, so I saw David was going to jump in a race, figured I'd try it out. I didn't think we were going to be in the same split,
all
so...
clear on pit exit. Okay, Matt, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate. The track temperature's decreasing.
Not it's exactly sure what I got myself Fahrenheit. Into. Last time I drove these was one race at North Wilkesboro and one at Talladega. So my goal is just going to be conserve tires. Try and be there at the end. Because Lord knows I can't run a fast lap. It's definitely not going to be the fast lap there. Turn down a little front brake into it real quick.
The leader has just done a 34.3. 7th position. Follow car number 5 in the outside lane.
We got a car on the low side. He's still there. Clear on the inside. Car inside. Still there. Clear inside.
Well done, Matt. Good start. P4.
Up 14 turned himself on the front stretch. Watch out.
Race car is out. We're under caution.
Must be tough to drive straight.
Green flag. Leader has just done a 35.8. The guy ahead's last lap time is a 36.1. just done a 34.7. The guy ahead has just posted a 34.7. Your lap time was 34.9. The guy behind has just done a 34.9.
Lead three are about 2/10 quicker. But I can see that number five, I mean, he's literally leaving tire marks every time he rolls back in the gas coming out of the corner. So I'm hoping he burns his stuff up.
That was a 34.9.
There he goes again. It's almost like driving a dirt car on asphalt. See, second place, as soon as he got back in the gas. These cars don't like a whole lot of big movements with wheel, pedal, or throttle. I mean, it's...
Sorry, I put your lane higher than that. That's 100% my fault, dude. Fuck.
That lap was a 35.7.
Track is so wide when this spotter set up. I'm not sure how high up you were.
Put too much brake into it. It'll upset the car. You stomp on the gas before the car gets settled. You break the tires loose. Behind me is starting to reel me in a little bit.
My bad.
Got on him. Got into him.
Sure.
Car inside.
My bad, man. My bad. I was not expecting you to break that much.
Inside. Inside.
How can I when I got the car in front of me breaking for me too? Yeah, sorry.
With him checking up right in front of me, that screwed me over. I lost two spots because of that.
Just done a 35.3.
Let's make it run off the high line underneath them. Nope.
The next car is Langer.
He's still there.
Your lap time was 35.5.
Hold that line. High side is clear.
And more brake, rear brake bias.
That lap time was 35.6.
I really might have to do more of these cars. Turn on that high line a little bit, save my tires. stay in the middle right here. I think that's the best line. Problem is I keep blowing my braking zone and turn one. I don't think it hurt me too bad though.
Inside. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear inside. Car low. Hold your line. Clear inside. Car inside. Still there.
Back in turn four. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Outside, outside, outside. Go low or go high. Watch out.
Green flag, we're racing. Clear on the inside. Car outside. Halfway home. Fuel looks good. B11. Clear high. Outside. Still there. Still there. Clear high. Walters, it's getting closer. The gap's now 0.1.
Holy overcrack, turn four, watch out.
That was my fault, my bad.
They are fun to drive. I might have to seriously consider doing more of these. Thick setup too, so that's nice.
Car inside. Still there.
P8, clear low.
Got a car inside. Still there. You're clear inside. Car on the high side. Still there. Still there.
Go 11.
The lap time was at 36.7.
Clear outside. Car outside. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear outside.
All right. I want to get around the 19 or 18. He was kind of scaring me a little bit. Give a little extra dev brake to get it turned mid corner.
Car outside. Hold that line. Hold your line. He's still there. Hold your line.
Catch you, clear catch
high. I saved it.
P6.
I can run that low line, but I really like this mid to high line. Just enough brake to get a road up and settled in the center. guys out front are just driving away.
That lap was a 35.3. The guy ahead of us is Valdez.
Little loose there when I got back on the throttle.
Okay, Matt, lap times are pretty consistent.
It's peeking up the quarter panel, but couldn't get a run going.
Sixth place.
Try to run just a little higher. Get that drive off the progressive banking. This drafter, this lap car will be able to give me a little bit of draft to get up to the next group. This may not be going as fast comparatively as the A car, B car, all those modern cars. This is basically the shape of a brick, traveling at 170 miles an hour. So it punches a big hole in the air.
Man, why is it you miss the bottom going in and it just shoots up? Like, it's so fucking tight.
Probably use your warrior right front out. You can see going in. All those skid marks right there for people trying to drive it in, get it turned.
Probably just because these cars are so heavy.
They're what, like 30 years old?
More like 45.
Carlo, your inside's clear.
That lap was at 35.7. Good consistency. Keep it coming.
He's going to try and get that run.
To Valdez, ahead is now 2.1.
What, Joe? Sure. Go ask Mom to open it. I can't open it right now. That's not on my brownie duties. If I get this lap car to my inside. Ah, it's gonna be nice.
Car low. You are clear low.
Got three laps to hold this guy off.
Inside. Still there.
Oh man, he got a good run.
Hold your line. He's still there. Hold that line.
Stomp on to get it turned.
Hold your line.
Try and drive it off that right rear a little bit.
He's still there. He's still there.
No point in saving tires now.
You got a car on your inside. Hold your line.
Still holy
there.
Shit, the three and the four battling for third and fourth.
Still there. Hold your line. Still there. You're clear on the inside. Car low.
And the time he just decided to drive it straight
hold
in
your
there.
Line. Your inside's clear.
Not even slow up.
Car high.
Ooh, come to the white flag. The three is edging
still
out
there.
The four.
Hold your line.
P7. White flag. One more to go.
You're clear outside. Car outside.
Nice win there, Blake.
You got a car on your outside. He's
wow.
Still there.
Look at the high rating. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Clear high.
Seventh position. That's the end of the race.